guys, welcome back to the channel, and today we're gonna meet up with my friend Luis. He has a 2016 or 17 Camaro RS, so we're just gonna put it to the test. We're just gonna review it real quick. Damn, that thing sit sexy, but like always, there we go. This is 2018. I said a year wrong, but it's okay. Look at this thing, so sexy already. Look at the interior. Jeez. Look like a spaceship, no cap. Look at the front. Damn, son. Jeez. Little boy. Big boy, there we go. A little clip right there, but now we're just gonna get in, see how we drive. I know it drives damn well, and I know it's fast. Could it be me though? Can it be me? Yeah, I think it does, but we're not gonna race today. We're just gonna see how the car drives and stuff. So yeah, go drive this baby right here. Let me see, hold on. Jeez. Oh damn, son, spaceship, no cap. Let's see, go.
Damn.
Pues sí, loco. Muchacho. Oye, it moves. It moves. Vamos.
That he lost some power because of the he did the muffler delete, so you kind of always lose power when you go muffler, when you take out the muffler, the back pressure. Damn, I almost eat that guy. Alright, calm down. We on street now. Let's not get too happy. Hold on, let me. So let's come in my car so I can tell you.
So
God. No. We good. It's not us. It's like Chef.